Hey, what's up, everyone? It's Andrew, and today I'm going to be showing you how to add extensions to your Spotify search using Flashlight. Now, what Flashlight does is it adds extensions to Spotlight, such as Google Search, Spotify Search, or even running terminal commands right from your Spotlight search bar. So what you're going to want to do first is download the Flashlight zip that is linked in the full description below. And after you do that, go ahead and unzip it anywhere you want. I like to keep mine on my desktop. After that, drag and drop it on into your applications folder. Once you have it in your applications folder, go ahead and open it up, and you're going to want to make sure that enable Spotlight plugins is enabled. And after that, start downloading all the different plugins that you want. Here are some of the ones that I have enabled. Most of the ones that I like are the ones in the featured section. Those are the most popular, but you can also get in deeper by going into different categories and adding them from there. Once you have all your extensions enabled, go ahead and close up Flashlight and then open up Spotlight. All right, and Spotlight is going to look like the regular Spotlight search, but now when you type in a special prefix before your search, it'll change your regular file system search into a plugin search. And in this case, I'm searching for through Spotify. Now, with Spotify, what it does when you hit enter, it'll open up the application and then display all the search results. Same thing goes with Google or Yelp or weather search as well. All right, that's gonna do it for Flashlight. Be sure to check out the full guide link below to get a full breakdown of the app. And like always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a good one, guys.